Good morning. Next topic natin ay dehaering. So, there are kinds of dehaering. We have the automatic and manual. Now, kung ang slaughterhouse ay private o malalaking kumpanya, they are using an automatic machine for dehaering. Our slaughterhouse in municipality or local municipality, they also using manual dehaering, but after that, they use it to a manual dehaering. So, before that, dehaering, animal is transferred to the dehaering machine for proper dehaering. There is what they call secondary dehaering, manually done to remove leftover hairs. Now, I will be showing you one of the trainee na gumagawa ng manual dehaering. So, this is done into one of our local municipality na slaughterhouse. Final na to kasi they are using cold water already. They are doing the manual dehaering, which is tinatanggal nila yung mga hindi nakuha ng machine sa paa, sa tenga. So, these are done manually.